Well, look at the stands out there. We've got some fans out there. A little electricity is going to bring these jumpers down the hill. If anything like last night, it'll be an exciting competition for this normal hill individual.
昨天的比赛，女子个人标准台决赛是一场非常精彩绝伦的比赛，相信今天的比赛也一定是相当精彩的。今天比赛的项目是男子个人标准台决赛。
The athletes up in the warming room getting ready. There's a couple of butterflies in the stomach there. Guys are ready for their Olympics. Comes around once every 4 years. A lot of pressure on these young guys to make a name for themselves in ski jumping.
现在刚才在大屏幕上您看到的就是运动员们的出发等待区，运动员们正在进行热身和出发前的等待。
Nearly 50 ski jumpers from 19 nations in this first round.Alright, a look at our start list. Casey Larson, our first to go from the United States. This is based on their world ranking. As we get down to number 50, that will be our World Cup leader.
现在在大屏幕上看到的是我们的出发名单，我们的出发顺序是根据运动员们的排名决定的，越往后出发的选手他的排名是越高的。
All these jumpers got a trial round and count for anything, but it gave them feel the conditions tonight. Now they're putting it all on the line.
刚才我们的运动员们都已经完成了自己的试跳轮，相信他们一定能够在试跳轮当中找到自己最好的感觉，在即将接下来的第一轮当中发挥出自己最好的成绩，来角逐最终的决赛轮。
First jumpers are heading up to the start there. We're on the line, get ready for this competition. Those are four jumpers right now. They're just testing the conditions of the hill.
现在我们在大屏幕上可以看到，我们前面的几位选手都已经在出发区进行等候了，现在正在有试跳员进行试跳，来确保我们的比赛能够顺利的进行。
Look at the coach stand there. These are the guys at the jumpers are looking to give them a little sign, take the bar, get off the start. But mostly they're just judging them, going to talk to them on the radios, reviewing their style, see how they did, see if they can change it, second round.Ladies and gentlemen, the first athlete is getting ready to take his start.
女士们、先生们，男子个人标准台决赛第一轮开始。
And number one from the United States of America.
一号运动员来自美国。
It's one.
这是一个非常好的开始。
Beautiful jump, 96.5, Izzy Larson.
距离96.5米，他从小就开始学习跳伞滑雪了，因为他家离跳伞滑雪的俱乐部非常近，只有大约五分钟的距离。
And scored Puka points in one competition in his life. That might be his best jump ever in competition. Let's go! Up to the fifth, Izzy Larson from Chicago, Illinois. Hit number two, from Estonia.
二号运动员来自爱沙尼亚。
Kevin Motsil.This is Kevin Maltsev's second Olympic Games. He gets off to a good start in this one. He's at the Elba Ski Club in Estonia.
This is his second time at the Olympics. He didn't win the Olympics.
A rare Estonian smile there, ladies and gentlemen. Bid number three from Ukraine.
三号运动员来自乌克兰。
And the emotion.Ukrainian ski jumping in and out of the World Cup and Continental Cup competitions, not really much known about them. Kevin Marushev, 21 years old, the youngster, first Olympic game.
2021年是他的世界赛车手，成绩是三次的大奖排名39名。
Hit number four from Kazakhstan.
四号运动员来自哈萨克斯坦。
Sergey Kachenko.Kachenko.
距离95米。
Puts in a nice little telemark there. I think the Kazakh will be very happy with that ride.
他的落地姿势非常好。这个绿色的激光线运动员是可以看到的，就是现在选手跳的最好的距离。
In the third place, that jump, Sergey Kachenko.Hit number five from Romania.
五号运动员来自罗马尼亚。
Andra Dorian. Twenty-one-year-old out of Romania qualified for one World Cup in Nizhny Tagil this year at the beginning of the season.
这21岁的少年也是第一次参加奥运会。
82 meters for Feldorian of Romania.
距离82米。
Shout out to the crowd out there. We're going to give them a show tonight. Here we are at the top of the hill. Bib number six from Czech Republic.
六号运动员来自捷克。
Chesmin Kozishev. Their legend jump this season. Chesmin Kozishev.22nd in yesterday's qualifications, coming into form right around these games. Czechs have been struggling at the beginning of the year. 100 meters, Chesmir Kozicek.
距离100米。
Jumper out of Lomnica, not Okampo. Newly better, Czech Republic. Chesmir, the hangoof right there. First place, Czech Republic.
目前为止暂列第一，非常快乐的速度会。
Jumper, Scarzy Bars on his sleeve from the United States. Number seven.
七号运动员来自美国。
First Olympics for Patrick Gashianiza at Port Parent Hale out of Poland in the mountains. The fastest is 87 meters for Patrick Gashianiza.
距离87米，这也是他第一次参加奥运会，之前参加过世锦赛的团体项目，获得2019年世锦赛第11米。
And she's out with a nice double mark, double fist pump down. Patrick Gashianiza happy with that effort.
他的落地姿势非常好，他也挺开心的，看上去。
Teammate back in the Northeast Ski Club at the top of the hill, bit number 8 from the United States of America.
八号运动员来自美国。
Kevin Bigner.
Kevin
Bigner from the United States. 95 meters, Kevin Bigner from the United States. 95 meters, Kevin Bigner from the United States. 18th in the large hill of the Olympic
Games in Pyeongchang 4 years ago. 20th in the Olympic Games in Pyeongchang 4 years ago. 20th in the Olympic Games in Pyeongchang 4 years ago. 20th in the Olympic Games in Pyeongchang 4 years ago. 20th
in the USA flag, Kevin Bigner, happy with that effort.Pin number 9 at the start. Number 9 from Romania.
9号运动员来自罗马尼亚。
Daniel Andre Cacina. Some positive things from this young Romania. Cacina, 2-year-old.Out of Romania, 89.5 meters.
89.5 meters. 这位20岁的同样非常年轻的男孩，这是他第一次参加奥运会。
Qualified for his first World Cup final in Engelberg this year. 20 points, but it's a big milestone for the young guy.
他在2021年第一次获得参加世界杯正式赛事的资格。
Now she's in the seventh place, bib number 10, Kazakhstan.
10号运动员来自哈萨克斯坦。
Daniel Vasiliev. Vasiliev was for 19 meters short of the game point, but he's happy for that.
距离92米。他落地的时候稍微有一点不太稳定，大家可以看视频的回放。
2022 Olympic Games in Lausanne, ninth place.
他非常的年轻，只有17岁。2020年获得冬季青年奥运会冬奥会第九名。
Daniel Vasiliev, we'll see more of him. Sixth place.
目前暂列第六。
Number 11 from Canada.
十一号运动员来自加拿大。
Matthew Sokup. 92 meters from Matthew Sokup of Calgary, Canada.
距离九十二米。他第一次获得世界杯积分是在2020年获得男子个人大跳台的第30名，正在向屏幕打招呼。十二号运动员来自土耳其。非常漂亮的一跳，距离99米。他也是土耳其首位参加冬奥会跳伞滑雪项目的运动员。
first jumper ever in the Winter Olympic Games in Pyeongchang as a dirt. And this year he comes back, he finally going to make a second round jump. Made points in the World Cup this year. Kati Arlef Kipchoge showing him he's not just a very good jumper, he's a good jumper.
非常不错，可以看到他的教练和他都非常开心。
Next jumper from Poland, number 12.
十三号运动员来自波兰。现在他正在等待教练给他的出发指令，得到了这个出发。
Stefan Hula, Poland.
非常不错，跳出了103米的距离，这已经是他第四次参加奥运会了。他获得过名称奥运会的团体铜牌，个人标准排第五名。
He's working his way back onto this Polish team, Stefan Hula. How cheer Poland!
可以看到，现在他的教练也非常开心。
A smile, a crowd. Stefan Hula takes the lead.
目前暂列第一，希望能够他能够冲进我们的决赛轮。十四号运动员来自捷克。
Hammers the takeoff, gets after, he's aggressive in the air. Look at that, trademark, tongue sticking out. Leap his way, cut through the air.
通过回放我们可以看到他的起跳非常的轻盈。
Finishes it off with a telemark, Roman Podelka.
32岁的他也已经是参加过三次奥运会的老将了。
Into the lead, our check jumper, Gokoho Chashi.
目前为止暂列第一。
Next jumper number 15 from Italy.
十五号运动员来自意大利。非常年轻的丹田手就20岁，距离93.5米。
93.5 meters for Giovanni Brezzavola. He knew his brother David. He used to be going to Mark's gear, went on to ski jumping. Giovanni, 7th place for the moment. He's
close.
His brother is the most talented player. Number
16, the Russian Olympic Committee.
16th player from the Russian Olympic Committee. Mikhail Mazarov. Scored points recently in
常年轻的运动员，也只有21岁，他的世锦赛首秀在2021年首尔成绩，男子单标准台33米。这是他第一次参加奥运会，祝他好运。
18号
运动员来自芬兰。
Seems to love this jump. He's just been jumping really well here all week. 101.5 meters.
是101.5米，看起来他对这次跳跃非常的满意。
The jumper out of Kuopio has some big results, but spends most of the time struggling to make a cut. So he puts it together for these big time competitions. On the Alto.
他曾经的战绩非常好，2017年和2021年的比赛都是好成绩。
Now they have bib number 19 from Canada.
19号运动员来自加拿大。距离100.5米，今年30岁的他已经是第四次参加奥运会了。看起来他对这个非常的喜欢，所以上出非常好的成绩。目前为止站在第三。20号运动员来自爱沙尼亚。97米，这是他第二次作为爱沙尼亚的代表参加奥运会，上一次是平昌冬奥会。
Once this year in the roots competition early in the season, we have a flyer, Mark the Igro, 7th place.
目前为止暂列第七。
And number 21 from Switzerland.
21号运动员来自瑞士。
Dominic Pinter.
距离95.5米，他来自非常著名的瑞士的滑雪之乡。
Coming into form here, coming off of an injury this year, Dominic Becker, 8th place.
目前为止暂列第八。
Next jumper from the Russian Olympic Committee.
22号运动员来自俄罗斯奥委会代表团。距离97.5米，他的出发和落地的姿势。
Romance and Gaby, Trophy Ball. Seems to fall from the heavens on that one in the 5th place, though.
一般在中大型赛事当中，选手们的姿势分都差不太多。
Number 23 from Bulgaria.
23号运动员来自保加利亚。
Got a good one, though. 1998, as he trains out of Wiesbaden, Austria. His father was an Olympian in 1992. Emil was coaching him for quite some time. Now he's had that option.
距离99米，他的哥哥同样也参加过奥运会，是运员。目前为止暂列第五。
The legend of the downhill, bib number 24 from Switzerland.
24号运员来瑞士。距离101米，喜欢跳台滑雪的人一定不会不知道西蒙阿曼，瑞士的传奇人物，大名鼎鼎的滑雪运动员，跳台滑雪运动员。这已经是他第七次参加奥运会了。
Puts on the Olympic face, grimaces, gets out over those skis, goes down the hill. Coaches are happy with that. Simon's happy with that. Bob Speets!
今年40岁的他获得过四个奥林匹克金牌。
Into sixth place, Simon Ahmed. Next jumper, number 25 from Poland.
25号运员来自波兰。
Bobby Speets!
104米，今晚的运动员们的状态都非常好，发挥的都非常的出色。
Bobby Kubacki, world champion on the normal hill, in 2019, puts in the landing.
他是2019年跳台滑雪世锦赛男子个人大跳台的冠军获得者，也是平昌冬奥会男子个人大跳台第十名。
Coaches agree, David agrees, I agree. What a beautiful jump, David.
我们可以看到他的教练和他本人都非常的开心，对于这个成绩非常满意。暂列第一。
Number 26 from the Russian Olympic Committee.
26号运员来自俄罗斯奥委会代表团。107.5米，今晚的运动员们都非常猛啊！这位运动员只有18岁，非常的年轻，但是他的排名已经相当靠前了，真的是后生可畏。
2019, this is a totally different stage. Daniel Sabreya.
他是2020年的东京青年奥林匹克运动会的第四名，距离铜牌只差1分。
107.5 meters. Jury's going to look at that, see if we're getting a little bit too far. Maybe they'll adjust the start. Bid number 27, Russian Olympic Committee.
27号运动员来自俄罗斯奥运会代表团。今天晚上的运动员们真的是表现相当出色，距离104米。
Yevgeny Klimov, he was a Nordic combiner back in the Olympics in Sochi 2014. Got figured out his strength was ski jumping, went straight ski jumping.
今年28岁的叶芬尼，索契冬奥会是他的北欧两项的首秀。
One win on the World Cup circuit in 2018 in Wisła. Yevgeny Klimov takes the lead.
现在他暂列第一。
Coming out of gate number 12 now, they move the start down to adjust for these long jumps. They get compensation for the reduction in speed. We'll see that it's adjusted in their scores. Bid number 28 from Japan.
出道人名乔一到十一号在职场会遇到三名人八名人。
助带队
黑龙
运
动
非常漂亮的一跳，今年38岁的小林明佑也参加了本次比赛，即将出场。97.5米，他的弟弟是倒数第二位压轴。他是平昌奥运男子个人标准台的31名。现在位列第10。29号运动员来自瑞士。距离99.5米。格雷戈尔今年30岁。30号运动员来自日本。现在他暂列第18名。
That was bid number 30. We've got 20 jumpers left. We're taking a little break. We're going to summarize what's happening up there. Get Danny Klebaugh with 104 meters reads.
观众朋友们，现在我们已经有30位选手完成了他的第一轮飞跃，还有20名运动员即将出场。我们的排名是根据他们的世界杯排名来决定的，排名越靠后的选手就说明他们的排名越高。
Russian Olympic Committee regularly enjoying the first part of this competition. We give Danny Klebaugh in first place, Daniel Sanzadeo in second, Nadia Trubotsky, who is rising to the third place, is going on the all the fourth. This is after 30 of 50 jumpers. The second round to qualify to go back up to the start to take your second jump. You need to be in the top 30. So all of these guys qualified, but the best 20 are waiting at the top of the hill. If you're in the top 10, you know you get a second jump at this point. Get going again. Back to the order. Number 31 from Poland.
31号
运动员来自波兰。
距离95米。
Third in the qualification yesterday, Piotr Joa was hoping to get a little bit further down the hill on this one.
他在资格赛中排名第三。
World champion last year, Oberstdorf in this event. He's a powerful guy. Piotr Joa, 12th place.
现在暂列第12名。
Thinks he might have seen the medal switch in his hands there. Bid number 32 from Poland.
32号运动员来自波兰。
Kamil Stok. Right time for Kamil Stok.
非常顺滑的一跳，今年34岁的他三次奥运金牌获得者。
You see, he's been working hard to find this hill's secrets out.Trial jump, he didn't quite have it figured out, some little frustration, here he comes to the end of competition, Kamil is still off.
他现在真的非常努力地适应这一跳板，相信他能够跳出更好的成绩。
Kamil Stock, the Olympic champion in Sochi in this event, won both hills there in Pyeongchang, only one to make them was fourth in this event in Pyeongchang.
目前为止他暂列第一，他获得了许多成好。
Number 33, from Slovenia at the top of the hill.
33号运动员来自斯洛文尼亚。
And the players.
他曾经获得过国际冬奥会男子单标准台的银牌和大跳台的铜牌。
Look at the leaderboard. Yes, the Brave takes the lead.
目前为止，他暂列第一。
Down the hill, bib number 34.
34号运动员来自奥地利。
From Austria, Manuel Fettner.102.5 meters for Manuel Fettner of Austria.
距离102.5米，大家可以看回放，他的落地姿势非常好。
Been out in World Cup since 2001, been an essential part of the Austrian team that's been so successful in the team events. Manuel Fettner looks to go out on his own in the individual event into fourth place. Manuel Fettner of Austria.
今年啊，36岁，世界杯当前赛季获得过男子个人单挑台的第五名。
Good position to work with the second round of the day. Next jumper, number 35, from Germany.
35号运动员来自德国。
Another saving his best for the competition round. Best individual this year in the world.
He
has won 8 gold medals. He One of the veterans on the team, number 36 from Germany.
36号运动员来自德国。
Stefan Laya. Stefan Laya, part of that silver medal team in 2010 career, 14 years old. 97.5 meters for Stefan Laya.
距离97.5米，斯特凡莱特，他在平昌冬奥会获得过。跳台滑雪男子团体大跳台的银牌，今年30岁。
Putting the telemark in the judges, thinking about who's that good enough. 11th place, Stefan Laya of Germany.
目前为止，他暂列第11名。
37 from Slovenia, the top of the hill.
37号运动员来自斯洛文尼亚。现在我们的大屏幕上大家可以看到实时的风向和风速，现在有点顺风，不是运动员们喜欢的一个风向，所以他没有得到教练的出发指令。在我们比赛当中，风速是起着相当重要的作用的， 我们说逆风上扬，意思就是说逆风能用起到过去的效果，所以运动员们会更加期待逆风而不是风。韩国到了出发指令。距离95米，他会得到顺风的风力补偿分，能跑出这个成绩已经是非常不错的距离了。
Lovro goes coming onto the scene early in the season, hadn't been really seen on the World Cup circuit, comes in, makes some great results, turns into one of the stars, makes his Olympic team. No easy feat for the Slovenian.
22岁的他第一次参加奥运会，世界杯第一次积分是在2021年3月份第一次机场，12月份的参赛就积分前十了。
Number 38 from Japan.
38号运动员来自日本。95米。上个赛季跳台滑雪世界杯，他排名第11名。昨天的资格赛，他排名第10。目前为止暂列21。39号运动员来自斯洛文尼亚。
Timmy Zaitz。
目前为止赛列12，是一定能够进入决赛轮的。40号运动员来自挪威。
Robert Johansen。
同样是非常著名的跳台滑雪运动员。
That's a good jump in these conditions. Robert Johansen, like a bull out there, 97 meters.
距离97米，这依旧是一个非常不错的跳。他的绰号是飞扬小胡子，大家通过大屏幕应该就可以看出。为什么他的绰号叫飞扬小胡子？
Got the handlebars off his trademark mustache, and he's going with a little bit of a Ned Flanders kind of big bushy mustache. Flying all right.
他也是一名经验非常丰富的跳台滑雪运动员。
In the 12th place, he's seen it around.
目前为止排名第12名。
Number 41 from Switzerland.
41号运动员来自瑞士。
We have fire.
90.5米，他的偶像就是刚刚出场的运动员西蒙阿曼。
Bronze medal in the World Championships 2019, Kevin Fire is going to get a chance to fly on the big hill here.
他在2019年跳台滑雪世锦赛当中获得男子个人单跳台第三名的成绩。
28th place, it'll be tougher if we make that final round.
目前为止暂列27名，准备和偶像同台竞争的男孩。目前为止第14名。
No bigger Austrian than the next guy coming up. The leader of this team, number 43 from Austria, Stefan Trapp.
43号运动员来自奥地利。
第五名是非常强的一位跳跳滑雪运动员。Went back home a little bit from the World Cup to get prepared for these Olympics. Coach just thinks he missed that one. Stefan Kraft knows he did. Stefan Kraft, Austria, what is he? Lines up in 12th place. Got another chance.Jumper, number 44 from Austria.
44号运动员来自奥地利。
Young Rose.
Are the
new guards of this Austrian team, Jan Hurl, also makes his way onto a really competitive Olympic team. 13th place for Jan Hurl.
他也是奥地利队的新鲜血液，目前为止暂列第13名。
He's gonna put one down the hill. Here's a game that you're right here. Big number 45 from Germany.
45号运动员来自德国。
Markus Eisenbichler. Eisenbichler knows himself that wasn't his best work.
看起来他的教练不是非常开心，因为这确不是他最好的一个时间。他今年30岁，他是一名职业警察。目前为止暂列第26名。
From Slovenia.
46号运动员来自斯洛文尼亚。
Anže Ladišek. Anže Ladišek. Put him down there. Put himself in the hunt. 99 meters.
99米，不错的一票。25岁，来自斯洛文尼亚的安热。 他在世界杯十一次登上过领奖台，有四个舞台当选一赛季。目前为止在列第八，他肯定可以进入下一轮了。
Four jumpers left to go in this competition, ladies and gentlemen. Getting exciting.
还有四位运动员。
Our next jumper from Norway, number 47.
47号运动员来自挪威。
Body is leaving. Down low game. Oxlindy from Norway, 47.The winner of yesterday's qualification, you see a little bit of concern in his eyes, what he was expected.
但是昨天资格赛的冠军距离96.5米。
Difficult conditions for these guys. Let's see what's happening out there. Lindvik puts in, does his best work to put in the telemark, give the judges.
现在的风力情况其实不是特别好。
16th place, I think he's out of the jack for the medals, but let's see what his teammate has.
目前为止暂列16。
And number 48 from Norway.
48号运动员来自挪威。
Alfred Peter Grønnerud. That for Grønnerud looks like it's about par for this.Conditions right now, you got to give it everything you got. 97.5 meters.
看起来他现在的状态非常不错，上出了97.5米的距离。来自挪威，25岁的哈尔沃同学是一名幼儿园老师。
There are two more jumpers at the top of the hill. See if one of them can take the lead in this competition.
还有两位运动员即将出场，我们知道越往后出发的选手是奖牌越有利的争夺者。
97.5 meters for Hollerick and Grønnerud. A little bit of a hold out there. No, he gets the sign to move out on the bench. Our next jumper, number 49 from Japan.
49号运动员来自日本。
Ryoyu Kobayashi.Kobayashi overcomes conditions, takes a low line, takes it out 104.5 meters.
他克服了他现在的风力条件，跳出了104.5米的距离。日本队的优势在于他们虽然体重较小，但是他们空中飞行的姿势都是非常不错的，所以在空中的时间会长一些。
Great focus! What a huge jump for Ryoyu Kobayashi!
非常不错的一跳。他的弟弟就是刚才，他的哥哥就是刚才上场的小林润之郎。
Pressure was on. Ryoyu responds.
看起来弟弟发挥的相当出色。
Into the lead, a salute from Ryoyu Kobayashi.
暂列第一。
Up to the World Cup leader to top that one. Number 50 from Germany.
最后一名，来自50号，来自德国。
Karl Geiger.
也是目前世界杯排名第一的选手。
Kobayashi is going to take the lead into the second round.
我们可以看到他是没有超过那条绿色的激光线的，就是说他没有办法赶上现在的最好距离。
Karl Geiger, 96 meters. He has a lead in the World Cup circuit by 3 points over Ryoyu Kobayashi, but this is the Olympics.
距离
Kobayashi nails it.
96米，他在世界杯一共登上过32次领奖台，13次都是个人项目的金牌。是非常厉害的一名
运动员。Where does Geiger end up in the ranking? 21st place. Karl Geiger not happy with that at all.
但是他现在暂列第21名，显然他很开心。
That gives us our leaderboard after this first jump. 50 jumpers is gone. Ryoyu Kobayashi. 59 comes down and nails it. Despite the conditions, he gets 104.5 meters. Bacon Spray is a pretty surprising second place. He hasn't been that high on the leaderboard this year. Camille Stahl. These are the two veterans that have come in and really put it down, show what they have.
第一轮现在结束了，目前为止领先的是来自日本的49号选手小林零六， 第二名是来自斯洛文尼亚的33号选手，紧随其后的第三名是32号来自波兰的选手。女生先生们在我们迎接决赛轮的飞跃之前，让我们请出我们的 MC。
现场的观众朋友们你们好吗？ Yeah, I'm glad to see you, and it's a Euro game, right? 非常精彩的表现。那么现在呢，我采访一下我们现场的观众朋友们，你好，怎么称呼？
你好，我叫姚小雪。
啊，您知道我们这个场馆的一个特别好听的名字叫什么吗？
雪如意。
对，那现场看到雪如意是什么样的感觉呢？
非常激动。我原来在微博上，还有各种媒体上，都看到了很多关于雪如意的推荐，真实来到现场。特别激动，非常漂亮。
那您之前看过跳台滑雪的比赛吗？
原来在电视上听到过，第一次来到现场，觉得是太震撼了。
对，我们雪如意呢，也是一个非常漂亮的地标性的建筑。那么现在我们继续保持我们的热情，期待最精彩的决赛轮吗？
女士们、先生们，在迎接运动员们的飞跃之前，我们现场的 DJ 会为我们带来动感热情的音乐，让我们一起共同迎接运动员们的飞跃。
Let's go! Everybody clap your hands.
Ladies and gentlemen, a look at the video board. These are some highlights from yesterday's exciting women's Normal Hill competition.
女士们、先生们，我们的视频大屏幕正在为大家播出昨天的竞赛锦集。竞赛集锦。
Some good far jumps yesterday from the women. Medals on the line. We have a real cracker of a competition.Yesterday's competition qualified for the semifinal men, but also the women's individual medal round was a very exciting night. Looking at the leader models, they qualified yesterday into the competition.
女子个人标准台决赛是一场非常精彩的比赛，各位选手们都发挥出了自己最好的水平，最后有两位斯洛文尼亚选手分别获得金牌和铜牌，德国选手获得银牌。现在大家在画面当中看到的就是我们的奖牌获得者，他们在获得奖牌之后非常的激动，喜极而泣。斯洛文尼亚队昨天获得了相当好的成绩。
very emotional day for the Slovenians. They are winning the gold medal and the bronze. Gold medal. Katarina Althaus from Germany with the silver medal, and then Nika Krishnamar with the bronze. Gentlemen, we're getting ready for the second round of competition. Good to see all the fans in here. It's fantastic atmosphere here in the Jakku Jump Center. Looking behind the top of the video board, you can see the biathlon course. There were some competitions out there today. Beautiful venues here in Jakku.
女士们、先生们，男子个人标准台决赛轮即将要开始了。在这一轮当中，我们将会角逐出金银。
Negative 13 degrees out there, a bit warmer than yesterday, if that's any consolation, but it is still chilly out there. 2.5 meters per hour of wind coming in from the north, kind of making things a little bit uneven on the takeoff. Comes in as a headwind, comes in as a tailwind. Hard to tell what you're going to get.
今天的气温比昨天相对较为暖和，但是依旧是相当寒冷的。现在我们的试跳员正在进行试跳，确保接下来的比赛能够顺利进行。
We see some of our first jumpers heading up the start, getting ready for this second round of competition. It's going to be the 30 jumpers, the top 30 jumpers from the first round. They're going to be sent off in reverse order. That means 30th place will go first, and our leader, Ryoyu Kobayashi, will go last.
刚才比赛当中的选手，前三十名选手现在已经回到了我们的出发区，即将进行决赛轮的角逐。我们决赛轮的角逐的排名依旧是倒序，所以最后出场的是刚才领先的49号选手，来自日本的小林零六。
You can see the key point on this hill where the wind begins. It starts to flatten out. The distance between the takeoff and that point is 95 meters.
我们的 K 点距离是95米。
Our technical delegate, Reed Zolke, up in the tower there, kind of orchestrating this whole show. Sandro Pertola is our race director for the event, and Borek Shedlock is the guy on the wind meter. A lot of pressure on his shoulders to make sure it's fair and safe for the competitors.
刚才你在大屏幕上看到的是我们的技术人员名单。
Couple of four jumpers out there just testing, making sure everything's underway, ready for this second round of competition. We want to make sure everything is tight, everything is right for the Olympic medals here.
现在我们的试跳员正在进行试跳，大屏幕上大家可以俯瞰到我们的滑道以及我们的运动员，他们正在进行赛前的热身。
Here, if you look at the video board, you see the start order for the second round, starting off with Chesney Lukoshek of the Czech Republic, working our way. We'll be taking breaks after every 10 jumpers, so there'll be two breaks in this. When we come down to our top 10, that's where it's really going to get exciting.
现在您在大屏幕上看到的就是我们接下来决赛轮的出发名单。首先出场的是六号运动员，来自捷克的切斯特米尔。我们最后一位出场的就是刚才领先的运动员49号，来自日本的小林零六。所以说，越往后就是我们的奖牌越有力的争夺者。
We're getting close, ladies and gentlemen. Feel a little tension building here. What a beautiful backdrop, an amazing jump, architectural amazing. Jakku Ski Jumping Center.We are 1 minute out from our first jumper coming down in the second round. It's going to go quick and it's going to be exciting. Watch these top 30 jumpers in the world competing for the gold medal. some pictures of the jumpers heading to the starting position. An amazing jump by him. All his peers were kind of coming up short. A little bit difficult feet with the wind condition. Ryoyu nailed it. He figured this out. We're going to be coming out of starting gate 13 for this round.
本轮的出发门在13号。
Number 31 from Poland.
31号运动员来自波兰。
Piotr Zhuwa.
对于他来说是非常不错的一跳。First
place, Piotr Zhuwa. 目前为止暂列第一。 Always a big
smile
out of Pizzilla.
他永远会对镜头展现出微笑。28号运动员来自日本。
Kevin Brothers is up there in first place. 92.5 meters for Junshiro Kobayashi. He's going to stay down there and wait for his brother to come down. Welcome him in. Hopefully as a gold medalist.
92.5米,
他的弟弟就是目前领先的四十个奥运动员小林佑。Junshiro, not happy with his own performance, was back in third place.
距离九十七米，今年西方奥运已经四十岁了，是瑞士的传奇运动员，他的表现已经相当不错了。Off
Schmidt for this. Hero from Switzerland, two-time gold medalist in Salt Lake City 2002. 2010 did the same thing. Nobody's matched that feat yet. Next jumper, number three from Bulgaria. 119 from Bulgaria, 97 meters, always hoping for this guy. It's difficult out there on the World Cup on your own.
距离97米, 他被保加利亚的跳台滑雪画上了浓墨重彩的一笔。
He's a real hammer on that takeoff, a powerful guy. Puts it down there, he's in second place, Vladimir Zukovsky.
目前为止暂列第二。
Next up, number 13 from Poland.
tiger, puts in a nice little double mark there. Knocked on the leg, came out of space. But a solid jump. Carl Geiger of Germany, let's hear it for him. First place. 10 jumpers, here's where we stand. Carl Geiger just went there, takes the lead over Hollerigner, Granaru, Piotr Zhilua, and Bowman moving up a couple places in the third after 10 of 30 jumpers.
目前为止，我们的前四位选手已经完成了自己的决赛轮的跳跃，暂时领先的是50号选手，来自德国的卡尔·格盖尔。
刚才我们在大屏幕上看到的就是现在在领先的德国选手卡尔。Thinking about what they're gonna do to pass some jumpers, get up there on the podium today. This is the big event every 4 years, the Olympic Games. 这是运动员们翘首以盼的奥运盛事。
29号运动员来自瑞士，非常不错的一跳，距离99米，99米。
Big lanky guy out there, he's gonna get his technique. He comes in, puts in a solid landing. Coach Johnny Hornshoe, high five, consistent there. Take a dish bomb then. Second place.
他的技巧非常不错，目前为止在列第二。
Next jumper number 42 from Austria.
42号运动员来自奥地利。
Daniel Huber.
非常不错的一跳，距离101.1米。
101.5 meters for Danny Huber. First one to break the 100 meter barrier on this round, Danny Huber of Austria. Does it with some style. He's happy. He's satisfied with that one.
也是我们这轮第一位跳出100米的选手。
Solid style point, 18.5 AKs, Danny Huber, Austria.
目前为止他在第一。
Pit number 39 from Slovenia.
39号运动员来自斯洛文尼亚。
Timmy Zeitz.
104.5 meters，Timmy Zeitz，the pressure off a little bit，and he performed. He's a great talent. We'll see a lot of him in the future。我们可以看到他的技巧是相当不错的，他跳出了104.5米的距离。这位来自斯洛文尼亚的选手，可以看得出来他自己对自己的表现非常满意，还有他的教练。
The team leader's paid the praise in good position. He'll be staying down there cheering on his teammate. First place, Timmy Zeitz, Slovenia. Next jumper, number 47 from Norway.
47号运动员来自挪威。
Mario Stenke. 102.5, Marius Lindvik from Norway.
102.5
Marius Lindvik, winner of the
the qualification. Yes, they really on fire with three World Cup wins lately. I think he was expecting more coming into this game, but he takes the lead. Marius Lindvik of Norway.
40号运动员来自挪威。
Robert Johansson. He's got the big hill left for him. He's a big guy, powerful, but he can fly.
距离九十六米，这位飞扬的小胡子，同时也是平昌冬奥会铜牌的获得者。显然，他想要做得更好。
Robert Johansson is in seventh place.
目前为止，他排在第七。
Marius Lindvik up to the top of jump number 44 from Austria.
44号运动员来自奥地利。
Down the They say it was clean enough, but it wasn't enough to take the lead.
其实他跳的已经相当不错了，但是
距离还有我们现在距离现在第七名。Number 43 from Austria.
43号运动员来自奥地利。
Stefan Kraft.
距离99.5米，我们可以看到刚才向他下达出发指令的就是他的教练。
Giant Emran pushing the skis, dogging it, puts it down there. Good jump by Stefan Kraft.
非常不错的跳，距离99.5米。
Third place, Stefan Kraft of Austria.Number 36 from Germany.
36号运动员来自德国。
Stefan Leier. Conditions are difficult out there for these guys. 95 meters, Stefan Leier of Germany.
当然，现在的风力和风向对他来说也是不利的。
So with the war, 13th place, Stefan Leier.
目前为止排在第13名。
Whatever.More elderly statesmen up there at the top of the jump. Number 19 from Canada.
19号运动员来自加拿大。
Mackenzie Boyd Close, fourth time Olympian for Canada. Solid jumper for Canada. Mackenzie Boyd Close, what a great jump.
距离100米，今天加拿大的运动员们都发挥出了非常好的水平。
Canadian team really struggling to get funding. Has to train a lot with the American team over in Slovenia. A lot of cooperation for Team North America. Joy is shared everywhere. The Kinsey Boys Club really puts together a good competition. Canada should be proud. Sixthly.
他排在第六名。
Number 14 from the Czech Republic.
14号运动员来自捷克。
Roman Kolelka.
97.5 meters
for Roman Kolelka. All in all, a good competition for Roman. He up this high, he hasn't really been involved much that this season. He just came on lately, started to get some points, really showing some grit. 97.5 meters in ninth place. And that's it, we tend to go, we'll take a little break, but for the moment, Marius Lindvik still with the lead, Timmy Zeitz in second place, Stefan Graf in third.
在我们最后十位运动员出场之前，让我们有请出我们的MC。嗨，女士们、先生们，今晚的比赛精彩吗？比赛马上进入到了白热化的阶段，请在让我们举起我们手中的旗帜，让运动员们感受到我们的热情好吗？ Put the hell in there! Come on!
Let's do it! Thank you, MC Leo! We are moving into the top 10. This is where it all happens. This is where the medals are going to be coming. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. These guys are going to be working hard. It's going to get really exciting. There's our leader, Marius Lindvik of Norway, still holding on to first place. 10 jumpers yet to come in this competition. It's going to be exciting. It's going to go back and forth. Let's see who can really lay down the top jumps. Gold, silver, and bronze on the line. We see our next jumper coming out of the start. Bid number 18 from Finland.
18号运动员来自芬兰。Antti
Aalto. Antti also keeps pulling these jumps out. Fantastic result, 99 and a half meters for Antti Aalto of Finland.
99.5米，让我们期待一下他的排名。
Surprisingly absent from a lot of the World Cup results this season. He puts it together. He's had these great competitions for the championships before. Let's see if they have a head for the big ones. Finnish coaches are happy.
可以看到，芬兰的教练现在是非常开心的。
Back to the glory days of Finnish dominance. Antti Aalto into fourth place.
现在他排在第四位，与奖牌无缘了。
Next jumper, number 46, from Slovenia.
46号运动员来自斯洛文尼亚。
Andrzej Lanišek.
距离98米，安热他今年一整年的水平都相当不错。
Marius Lindvik still with the lead on that one. Antti Aalto in fourth place after that last jump. Andrzej Lanišek, what can he do with this?
现在领先的依旧是47号运动员来自挪威。
His coaches aren't convinced that's enough. Lanišek. Fifth place, Andrzej Lanišek of Slovenia.
目前为止暂列第五，与奖牌无缘了。
It's up to this next guy, I suppose. At the start, number 25 from Poland.
25号运动员来自波兰。
He needed to get over that 100-meter mark. Dawid Kubacki of Poland. 的103米是加伊杜巴奇。
距离103米，看来我们现在的排名可能要发生点变动了。
He's just happy with that performance, thinking about if that's enough to keep him in the medals position. We'll find out. It was a good jump.
刚才我们可以看到他自己的对于自己的表现是相当满意的，而且应该是超过了绿色的激光线。
Coaches are stoked with that one. It was a formidable jump in these conditions. He's been coming through 103 meters. Dani Dubatsky, full score.
目前为止，半届第一。
Thumbs up for Dani. Pin number 26 from Russian Olympic Committee.
26号运动员来自俄罗斯奥委会代表团。
Dani Dubatsky.He's going to fall down the order a little bit. Not exactly joy, but he should be happy with this competition. Coming out of nowhere.
距离九十八米，他的落地有点着急，但是没有关系。他只有18岁，他还大有可为。
We've got Dani Dubatsky in first place ahead of Martin Kuzmic. Daniel Sardea takes third. He's in third place preliminary. There's Dani Dubatsky, our leader at this point.
刚才在屏幕上是我们暂时领先的。
Our next jump, number 35 from Germany.
35号运动员来自德国。
Konstantin
Schwed. 距离98米，这个距离对目前来说能够处于领先状态。
Looks good for Dani Dubatsky, the last one more jumper. He's still standing in the leader circle. Stefan Hohengaffer up there, and if Konstantin Schwed goes thinking the same thing, they would have liked a little bit more. Sixth place for Konstantin Schwed. Up to another veteran, number 34 from Austria.
34号运动员来自奥地利.
All the weight on the Austrian team on this guy's shoulders. He's been around since 2001. Number 34, Manuel Fettner.Been on that Austrian team for many years, got many medals with them, has never been in the limelight on his own. Manuel Fettner, around since the 2001 World Cup season. There is some pent-up joy. Look at that. Austria takes the lead.Thumbs up from Manuel Fettner as he takes the lead.
目前为止暂列第一。
Incredible jump, Dani Dubatsky down in second place. Back up at the top of the jump, four jumpers left. And number 27 from the Russian Olympic Committee. 100 meters for Yevgeny Klimov. I'm not sure it's enough to take the lead, but he really proved himself out there today.
距离100米。
And there's three at the top of the hill. Let's see where Yevgeny Klimov. It seems like he just missed a little bit on that, but it was a good jump. Yevgeny Klimov of the Russian Olympic Committee, third place.
目前为止， 天妹妹暂列第三，还有三位选手没有出场，我们来看一下他是否能够保持日期。
This time we get out the Cavio Star, he has a smile, he knows he had a great job of that first one, not sure if that's going to get him on the podium, 97.5 meters.
距离97.5米对于他来说可能略微还有一点不够。
He was sure in the race in this one, let it all go on this jump, but definitely not a bad jump, he just was up against it.Manuel Fettner will hold on to the lead after this. Kubatsky in second place. Kamil Stokes' teammate, Yevgeny Klima, holding on to third. There he is, Manuel Fettner of Austria.
现在我们在大屏幕上看到的就是暂时领先的34号选手来到莱道
利利。Great story, an Olympic medal in his hands. What color will it be, Manuel Fettner? Next jumper at the top of the hill, number 33 from Slovenia.
33号运动员来自斯洛文尼亚。
He's out there on his skis. That performance just might not be enough with the class to move Manuel Fettner from his throne up there. 99.5 for Peter Preutz.
距离99.5米。还有一位选手没有出场。
Both of these wily veterans, Campbell Stahl and Peter Preutz, have medals already in their pockets from Sochi. Let's see, it's time for a new king. Manuel Fettner will hold on to it, but the Preutz knows that's not his best work. Into third place for Peter Preutz, there's hope to stand for a medal, but...
目前为止，他排在第三名，还有最后一位选手。
Kubatsky has a medal. Manuel Fettner has a medal. This guy at the top of the hill. This guy dominated that first round. Number 49 from Japan.
看一下。
It seems like he's done enough pumps with this. It would be a gold medal for Japan.
非常漂亮的一票，他应该是跳过了绿色的激光线，距离99.5米。
99.5 meters. We'll seal the deal if the judges agree. Ryoyu Kobayashi could have a gold medal in his hands.
25岁的日本选手小林绫佑。
All the hard work was done on that first jump.Japan celebrates up there. Manuel Fettner shows respect.
等待一下最终的成绩，期待一下最后的排名。
Look at the score here. Let's see. First place for Ryoyu Kobayashi. It's official. Ryoyu Kobayashi, Olympic champion on the normal hill. Beijing 2022 Olympic Games. Manuel Fettner runs out there to congratulate him. David Kubatsky takes the bronze medal.Japan wins Olympic gold.
Okamoto-san! Okamoto-san!
First medal since Noriaki Gasa got the silver medal in Sochi. Congratulations to Ryoyu Kobayashi and the Japanese team, Manuel Fettner. They'll go test his equipment right there. David Kubatsky from Poland, third place.
Thank you.
Thank
you.
Congrats.
Ladies and gentlemen, stick around for this medal ceremony, the support ceremony. This is a very important day in these athletes' lives. Let's give them the respect. It was a great show we saw out there today. Some good jumping from the top of the best of the world. Competition. You look at the video board, you see some of the recap of this event. Very exciting. You saw Manuel Fettner, the joy on his face after 20 years on the World Cup, gets his first individual medal. We had a great competition. Please stick around for the medal ceremony.
Ladies and gentlemen, 下面有请我们的啦啦队为我们带来精彩的表演。
He's just happy with that performance, thinking about if that's enough to keep him in the medals position. We'll find out. It was a good jump.
刚才我们可以看到他自己的对于自己的表现也是相当满意的，而且应该是超过了绿色的进攻线。Coaches
are stoked with that one. It was a formidable jump. Fettner. Been on that Austrian team for many years, got many medals with them, has never been in the limelight on his own. 49 from Japan. It's a mess. It would be a gold medal. Yu Kobayashi could have a gold medal in his hand.
25岁的日本选手小林零六。
All the hard work. official. Ryo Yukobayashi. A bronze medal on that one. We had a great competition. Yesterday was fantastic as well. A lot of emotion in these competitions. We really appreciate your being here. We're going to have the medal ceremony in just a few minutes. It's a prize-giving ceremony anyway. They'll get their medals tomorrow in Beijing. But stick around with us. This is the highlight of these athletes' career to win an Olympic medal. So please share this experience with them. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your patience. But we're waiting around to get this ceremony underway, to get the athletes in place, and the ceremony's crew ready for this. So we hope to share this experience with you. Please stand by.
Mesdames et messieurs, veuillez accueillir les vainqueurs du saut à ski homme tremplin normal individuel.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the winners of the ski jumping men's normal hill individual.
女士们、先生们，请欢迎跳台滑雪男子个人标准台项目的获奖运动员入场。
The gifts will be presented by the Vice President of the International Ski Federation.
为运动员颁发纪念品的是国际雪联副主席，来自日本。
去。
Ladies and gentlemen, that concludes today's competition. Tomorrow's competition, the ski jumping mixed team, Normal Hill, will begin at 19:45.
女士们、先生们，今天的比赛到此结束。明天比赛，跳台滑雪混合团体标准台将于19:45开始。欢迎您明天继续关注。
Ladies and gentlemen, the Beijing Organizing Committee for the 2022 Olympic and Paralympic Winter Games sincerely thanks all technical officials, staff, and volunteers for their outstanding efforts. Let's give them a round of applause.
女士们、先生们，北京2022年冬奥会和冬残奥会组织委员会感谢所有技术官员、工作人员和志愿者们的辛苦付出，请和我们一起将掌声送给他们。
So ladies and gentlemen, that concludes today's competition. Thanks for watching and for your active participation. Please follow the instructions of staff on your way out and make sure to pick up your trash and belongings. Thanks for your cooperation.